I'm Mona Hanna-Attisha, the MSU pediatrician who helped prove the children of Flint, Michigan were being poisoned by unsafe levels of lead in the water. The people of Flint knew something was wrong with their water. But when they voiced their concerns, they were met with indifference and ignorance. My team and I found ourselves at the center of a public health crisis. What we found was devastating. And it was only after we released the research findings that people were forced to listen and things began to change. Working together with members of the community and government, we will create unprecedented change, change that gets to the root of poverty and the risk factors that come with it. I want to be part of creating a new kind of public health system, one that works in Flint, but also can be used as a nationwide model. As part of Michigan State University and Hurley Children's Hospital, we can do that. We're determined to flip the story, to help Flint's children fulfill their potential, to make Flint a new model for public health programs, to make Flint a word for hope.